With the Mogur's strongest magic, Creb reached out to Ayla. The same image filled their minds. She saw two animals walk from the smoke of the sacred fire. The great cave bear and her own lion spirit. Then she saw Durc. The animals turned, and before the magic was gone, she saw that the lion walked alone.